Hi, this is Linda Lewis on behalf of expertvillage.com. Check out my website at www.keytime.com. How long does it take to get to 40 words a minute? 40 words a minute is a goal for many people because if they're having to take a typing test for work, that is the level that they need to achieve to be able to get the job. If someone doesn't know how to type at all, with our method, you can learn the whole keyboard in one session, and then with your practice of about 10 hours, you're going to be typing 15 to 20 words a minute. To achieve getting up to the 40 words a minute, it averages one word per hour of practice with the materials that are based on the English language rather than how a keyboard is laid out. It's a unique method so that you're working with letter patterns. One of the secrets was working with the mental practicing so that your fingers are able to practice anywhere at any time, whether you're watching television, you're trying to go to sleep at night, that mental practice is going to be the quickest way to help you get up to your 40 words a minute.